Spam protection is a must when dealing with online forms. WP Fluent Forms comes with a variety of ways to deal with this. One way of blocking bots is by using HoneyPot. You can activate HoneyPot by going to the global settings of Fluent Forms Pro. Click on Settings from the left sidebar and scroll down. Toggle on the Enable HoneyPot Security option. Save the settings. Another way of protecting yourself is by using Google ReCaptcha. WP Fluent Forms currently deploys the V2 and I Am Not a Robot checkbox. To add ReCaptcha to your form, you need to have a site key and a secret key from Google. Firstly, go to Google ReCaptcha website. Sign in with your Google account. Now click on the Admin Console button on the top right corner of the page. It will redirect you to the registration page. Register your site by defining a label, choosing between ReCaptcha version 3.0 and 2.0, and adding the domains you will be deploying ReCaptcha in. The next page will give you a site key and a secret key. Copy and keep them for future uses. Secondly, log into your WordPress website. Find Settings from the Fluent Forms Pro in your WordPress dashboard. Click on ReCaptcha to get on the configuration page. Enter the previously copied site key and the secret keys. Save the settings. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon.